Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to make B.Ed. first year file, and the subject is Contemporary India and Education. You can see I have used some colorful sheets in A4 size. I have used the ring file. You can see you can use any of the file and any of the sheet that you want, but it should be in A4 size. Now let's proceed. You can see that there is index, and index all the topics are mentioned. Follow the same order as you have mentioned in your index. The topic is National Policy of Education 1986. You can write content from any of your B.Ed. books. You can find the topic very easily, or you can take the help from the net, and also you can screenshot the content that I am showing you. Always highlight the important words or headings. Using these kind of colorful sheets can save your time, because you have to make your file very colorful and attractive. And you can see that this is a checked file by my teacher. So it can help you in making your own file. The content should be apt. Try to make the file in very good handwriting, and always write your projects in your own handwriting. So as you can see, this is the last page. This is the file that you have seen. For Contemporary India, you can make this kind of file. It can help you. I hope you will like this video. Comment and share, and do subscribe to my channel for such helpful videos. Thank you for watching.